shots in the air. Bustin' through the crowd, they gon' feel me now. Straight shooter from the hip, yeah, we heavy in. Tell me get 'em, then I got 'em. Yeah.
Get 'em.
99 problem, but you ain't one. Been so high lately, I don't care what's going down. You can see it in my eyes, he been hitting it right. Got me wishing that he wasn't. And I need it all night. Real love, show me what it feels like. Fuck it, I let you pull up.
What's up, Yuligans? It's your boy, Kay Hooley. And I am back with another mother snacking video. Okay? Another mother snacking. When I say another mother snacking, I'm talking about snack crate snacking. Snack crate snacking. Snack crate snacking. Okay. Okay. The thing about this is I haven't yet opened it. And I low-key forgot, not even finna cap to y'all, I low-key forgot where I ordered it from. But I do got a butter knife on deck, and since we're cutting this side with the food, we're gonna use this side to open it, so bear with me. So it's actually, damn, it's from the Philippines, y'all. Philippines. And I think this is, it says about the Philippines, fun facts. You probably can't see that. And it's actually saying everything. I think this is like the snacks that we actually have in here, or some of them is. Okay. Get your cold pack shipping. I'm gonna look into that one. Stickers, yeah, I'm gonna put them on my laptop. First snack, a oob cake. It's pink, oob cake. Take it. That's
what I brought today.
Okay, Skyflake crackers. Skyflake. Oh, that, I think that's chocolate. This is vanilla. Or, yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah, sweet milk. This is chocolate sponge crunch.
That's fluff.
This, is you even looking at him?
Yeah.
I'm like, is you even looking at him?
I was like this.
Okay, the lip, cloud nine, we got cloud nine. That's like a little, I don't know, it looks good. These is like corn mix. It was kind of like cornflakes, to be honest. Kind of like cornflakes. this is a waffle. This is rolled water with cream chocolate filling. Wait, rolled? Oh, a rolled wafer.
Water.
That's why I said wait.
We can do that.
This is rolling water.
Let me
okay. All right. We're just gonna set that right over there. Oob cake. You okay? Oob cake. A light and fluffy sponge cake packed with delicious oob flavor. Okay, but what is oob?
What is oob?
What is the oob?
I would like a cake.
Oob. Ingredients: sugar, wheat flour, egg, vegetable, coconut oil, palm oil, rest. A lot of oil. Okay, yeah. So let's just eat it. This is open.
I saw that. Do it smell like
it? I like how it smells.
Oh, it smells like,
Ooh, it smells sweet.
Them vanilla whipped.
It smells good.
Or like when little cookie
dough. Oh, that one tastes good. If it smells good, it tastes good.
No,
that don't
know. That tastes good.
Yeah.
No. Okay, so this really ain't a color that you would just want to
buy into.
Yeah, so let's cut it. Let's cut it.
False advertising.
What is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? One.
It's purple.
No
filter on.
Me? On Snapchat, slide filters.
All right, Yuligans. We had a little technical difficulties, but we're back, okay? With that being said, we are trying the oob cake, okay? Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was dry.
It's a lot of dry.
It's good.
But
flavor's not bad.
It tastes like an off-brand of the vanilla wafers.
It'd be good with some milk.
Man.
Milk? That's not the type of texture.
Some milk, yes sir.
The flavor's not bad. It's just a texture. It's dry.
Yeah, and it got a...
I'm expecting it to taste like a cake.
If this was in stores, would you buy it?
No.
I'd buy it.
With some milk. It's not beneficial to me.
With some milk. Finish that.
I don't want it.
Okay. We got oat cake out the way. Next one is, you can pick, you pick. Show them, what is it? What it look like? What are these, like, actual crackers?
Team crackers.
They kind of stink. Y'all take y'all piece.
I think
she
will grab the one in
the room. I grabbed the one that was broke in
this
mold.
Damn! Okay. Here, take the rest of yours. Take the rest of yours. And I'll take
this
mine.
What is this smell? It smells.
What is it? It, yeah. It
smells like saltine crackers.
It don't smell like no saltine crackers.
It looked like it.
That's when we going.
Oh, we going?
Yeah.
It
just
like a saltine cracker with chocolate in it.
It is.
I was just gonna say that it tastes like a cracker.
Yeah.
I get from the store and put some Nutella on it.
That's what it tastes like.
It tastes like Nutella. Yeah. Kashi, next. Pick the next flavor. What are you gonna try?
The Cloud 9.
Cloud 9. Classic bar.
It has caramel, crunchy peanuts, and rich chocolate.
Mm-hmm. What y'all think this one tastes like? I feel like a Milky Way bar.
Yeah.
Or Snickers. Yeah. They got caramel in it. I'm orange.
I thought the white stuff was cookies.
Yeah. Like a Milky Way bar.
Snickers.
Yeah.
It's not Snickers.
It don't really smell like nothing.
Your senses. Yeah, your senses are wrong. Alright, everybody, pick your piece.
Dang, what is that? Small. Ready?
One, two, three.
Oh,
it's
Cheerios.
Yes, sir.
This thing hard.
I don't know. I'm getting Snicker.
Snicker.
I'm getting full Snicker. Snicker.
No.
A Snicker with some very strong
whips.
Milky
Way. Not exactly like Snicker though. A little different.
The peanuts are too strong.
They're very chewy.
Just nasty ass.
No, that's good.
Mm-mm.
What
y'all buy that?
That's in the store.
More. Just one.
Sponge Crunch.
Okay, Sponge Crunch, big time. What it got in it?
Corn, palm oil, sugar, lactose powder, cocoa powder, milk powder. I don't know how to say that word.
The basic direction they don't word. It's a chocolate soaked snack. What it is.
What y'all think this one tastes like?
I don't know.
Here. It's just like.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
It's a crunchy corn snack that is soaked in rich chocolate.
Smells good.
That smells familiar, but.
Smells like an off-brand brownie.
Smells like a brand, yeah, on-brand brownie.
Not
like we'll be at the
hard. It is
the hardest. Are
you?
It's a little
hard.
This looks like a cereal piece.
Wait, what was Cloud 9? Cloud 9 was a classic Philippines chocolate bar with delicious caramel, crunchy peanuts, and soft nougat wrapped in rich chocolate.
That is
they need to redo
that.
Okay, cool. Yeah, they need to redo that one. This. Y'all ready?
Yeah. I feel like it's
eat the whole thing.
Three,
two, three.
It tastes like cereal.
Oh, it It's like a breakfast dish.
So I'm saying it reminds me of cereal.
It tastes like old fruity pebbles.
Chocolate ones?
No! Cocoa
Puffs. I don't know, it just tastes weird to me.
It's most definitely a breakfast dish.
Yeah.
When you chew into it, it get real soggy and weird.
Would you mind the stores?
No.
No.
Wafu.
Wafu
is... It's... O-I-S-H-I. Wafu or waffle. It is crispy rolled wafer stick with a creamy chocolate filling.
I don't know if you can see that. Can y'all see it? Probably not. But let's try it. What does it smell like?
It's like everything else has been chocolate.
Ready? 1, 2. No.
No.
It tastes like a healthy
bar,
treat or
right?
Something.
Either my taste buds is off or it tastes like one of these we just ate.
Mm-mm.
That's not it.
Oh.
That's
nasty. The Sky Flakes crackers, sweet milk. I'm messing up the thing. What does it smell like? Is there a problem?
No.
I see eye contact being made while I'm opening this up. What does it smell like?
Probably
like I like how that smell.
Like rotten
eggs.
No, it
smells
like cake batter.
What?
Yeah, it smells like cake batter.
Yeah, it
smells
like rotten eggs. Your
smell buds are
up.
Yeah.
pick
your piece.
Kylie, what's the best looking one? Wow. Y'all are out of line.
Y'all ready?
Yeah. I think it's got the butter on it. That's what it's dried up, buddy.
Let me get after that. Cool. I'm messing with it.
Next snack. Well, actually, last snack. Okay, actually, this is the last snack. It's not last but not least. It's just the last snack.
Nah, we really all made a mess, though.
Y'all made a mess. I ain't making a mess. What's it?
Man, it smells like SpaghettiOs.
It
smells like SpaghettiOs. He also got a ravioli. Y'all want to do one or two of these?
Two. Oh, sure.
Whatever
falls
on your plate, you gotta eat it.
Okay.
All right, good. Okay.
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 Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Take them all. Ready? One, two.
Mess with them, I'll buy them.
Them is bomb.
Yeah, something just a month.
I think everything is nasty.
A little bit of aftertaste, but it's cool.
Yeah, the aftertaste is like good, but
I'm still
messing.
Yeah, it's cool, yeah.
These are bomb. I'll buy these. You
want to
buy these?
She will buy the nasty stuff at the Cloud 9.
They're nasty.
So, that is our video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to this channel, and click that bell button if you want those notifications for every time we post a cool video like this. Remember, that was a snack crate. Snackcrate.com is where you can get those cool snacks like mine from the Philippines. Stay tuned and thanks for watching.